exactly.
So I was like, asked for it and said, I'll put it on display.
Well, because we thought we'd like maybe want to use it for something else.
Thanks for coming. As you can see, it's a small group. We had an opportunity. Somebody asked me, why do we decide to do this? It was actually pretty simple. We are actually introducing the car in September. I'm talking about the 2-liter car. The 6-cylinder comes out in November. But the first cars are actually coming off the line are our press vehicles. And in addition to that, some of the first DSG cars are coming off the line. So we thought, rather than wait for 5 or 6 weeks to ship them to the States, it's probably a lot easier to bring a few people here. So you have the benefit of getting these fresh off the line. We have half the cars are with the standard transmission, half with DSG, but they're the US spec cars. There's been a couple other cars floating around which were pre-production cars, European cars, normally aspirated engines, etc. These are all the US spec cars now. So that's why we decided, let's bring everybody over here. And from what I understand, Anna, the factory's pretty cool. We have a representative here from Volkswagen in Portugal. She helped us quite a bit on this. So in any case, I'm going to start. That's me. Let me move forward real quick. I want to introduce two people that came from Wolfsburg that will be with us on the trip. Bernd Schroeder. Where's Bernd? He's in the back. He's from Product Communications, and among many things, one thing he's responsible for, as well as, of course, the EOS launch. And then, of course, Heiko Nause is back here, and he's from Engineering, again, on the EOS team. And Heiko and Bernd are both going to be here, so if you have any questions this evening, tomorrow, etc., they'll be available. We also have a couple people coming from the factory, some more engineers that will join us for lunch and or dinner. So if you have any technical questions, they're more than happy to speak to you about it. As far as the presentation, if you want a copy of it, and we'll show this once again, but that's our website. So you can download this whole presentation. It's a simple PowerPoint. I'll wait for a minute. I see some people writing. Maybe we'll show it again later. Never like MVP collaborative. It's too long to write. Okay. We'll show it again later. And with that, I'll introduce Keith Price, our new product and technology manager. Keith.
Thank you.